the easy and fast answer will require the creation of a pivot table. So, we will create one using the date as rows and the requests as values. Then all we have to do is sort the pivot table in descending order using the sum of requests field. And finally, reference in cell I2, the cell of the first row of the pivot table, showing the date with the most requests.
TrainNet more than 19 applications with test for you. It's easy, fun, and you will gain extra skills.